Did you know Edmund is home to one of the best bowlers around?
He's still just an amateur who suddenly finds himself the talk of the professional tour. Our Carl Torp has our Red Dirt Diaries.
It's kind of just a second home. I'm here in half my life.
And at 60 feet from 10 pins, high school sophomore Eric Jones looks at home. Because he's got a lane at home. Eric and his dad built it when bowling alleys were in the gutter due to the pandemic.
That's something that's not really different, is I can just work on my hand coming off the ball.
Lessons learned in the backyard paid off when a Professional Bowlers Association tour event recently came to the Metro.
I was gonna see if Eric wanted to bowl in their pro-am, but Eric said, no, I want to bowl in the real tournament. And I was like, man, I don't want him to get really beat by pros.
It's gonna be close.
When he was a kid, one time I heard him going, Stew, Stew, and I go, what's that about? And he goes, quite Stu Williams. He's one of the greatest bowlers.
Eric, though, calmed his nerves to beat the two-time national champion in the early rounds.
I thought he was gonna blow me out of the water, and then he didn't. it was weird. That was a weird part.
Even weirder? The young southpaw claimed the title.
I couldn't sleep the next night. It was like Christmas as a kid.
At 15 years old, Eric Jones is the youngest player ever to win a PBA Tour event.
He's freaking out. I'm freaking out. And I don't think it's fully sunk in for either of us, but I know he's gone a little bit more crazy than I have about it.
Eric beat the pros, but it turns out he's still kind of an amateur in backyard bowling.
We were using Pam, and then Eric used canola oil one time, and that oil, it kind of turned into like a glue.
And I didn't know that it made the lane really sticky.
So this Edmund father and son have another project when there's time to spare. Repairing the place where bowling has become a bond.
It's pretty cool. I'm happy that he supports me through it.
In Edmond, Carl Torp, Oklahoma's own News 9.